Hi guys, it's been a long time since I don't do any videos for you. I have ordered a few things from Japan, and one of them was the season's greetings. That's because I was unemployed for some time, so now that I have a job, I then managed to buy some stuff, and I bought it from Japan because the other places were all sold out, so I had to get it from Japan. My dog, say hi. Stay there. Thank you. So, haven't seen it yet. I saw things online, of course, on Twitter, but I tried to avoid because I knew I was going to buy it. My dog really wants to participate. Stay there, Mew. And so that's here. Yeah, if you guys want to buy things from Japan, there are things that they only sell in the Japanese shop. You can get some companies that can receive it for you. It's not cheap, really, but it's probably cheaper than if you send it straight to your house. That's what I do. That's what I prefer to do. I used to do that even before they could send it abroad. So let's see. That is very pretty. Yes. Can you see? Yeah. I'm making DVD that most of you have probably already watched online anyway. But buying this merch from them is always quite nice. It's nice to have the pictures yourself. And this part of the video today. So pretty. Au revoir. Really, really pretty. Oh. Wow. Have the photo cards, it's all of them apparently. Let's see, one by one. That's really pretty. He has pinky hair from today. Not in this picture, obviously. And there's lots of other things more. I have a planner. Will you be my partner? Very nice. Oh, that's cute. So we have here the names and character. Right, I think you guys probably have seen this online already. So Hongjung, nerd. Sunghwa, catch. Yuno, skater boy. Yosang, part-timer. Sam, game boy. Mingi, quarterback. Wooyoung, cool kid. Jungho, best friend. Let's open it. I was not going to open it, but for sure there are many pictures inside, so I want to see them. It makes one team, of course. Try to show you the pictures at least. You know, Yuno's birthday here. So cute. So wow. Oh, mingles, mingles, mingles. So cute. So it's like this. And it's in the page. So I have it is the view here. And then I have Hongjung day here and Leon day here. And 18th day here. In the beginning, they have this. Beginning of the month. And then that's it. Okay, what do we have? And they have January for 2024. And then they have like a checklist thing, a planner that I'm obviously not gonna write on. And then we have pictures, photo book, and they have some other pages like this. It's cute, look. And on the other page is their name. And then they have greeting message. Greeting messages. And then now the photo book. anything in there. I'm not gonna show you everything because otherwise it's gonna take too long. It's not in order. It's Hongjong, then it's Yasa. Very nice pictures. Very, very nice pictures. Okay. Very good quality and very, very, very good. Okay, like that. Then obviously we get a calendar, which actually I will use. Although my calendar for last year is still open in June. Escape any mouth, come on. So beautiful, right? Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm quite tired today. very October, and then November. Then do we have January again? We do. Oh. Very nice. Very well done. I guess they had to take a picture of them like serious and one smiling. It's funny. They made a huge effort. So cute. Fair somehow. Look at this. Skater boy. You know, skater boy. Okay, now this box here, written 80s, so nice. The camera. Oh, I cook it. That's it. Oh yeah, and from Japan also I got this bag. It's really nice, pretty and soft. There is just this pocket and then a little pocket inside like this. It's not very big, like my hand is small of course, but it's not very big, but it's really pretty. I don't remember how much it was, but it's a nice bag. I will record some more videos later, so watch out for more. Bye.